And I can go on. So if you take the economy, for instance, look, we are all disappointed. Disappointed that we have this massive debt on our head, etc. But we didn't have COVID back then. All right. And yes, COVID is an excuse for everything in this country today. And I don't think that the COVID funds have been properly managed. And I think that if we investigate the COVID funds, we'll find too much corruption. All right. Back then, we didn't have COVID, but we had this economic meltdown. Let me tell you something about the economy today. Given the problems that we had, okay, you would have expected a worse erosion in our economic circumstances. And we don't have time to go into that. But the city, for instance, has depreciated. But I can tell you, any analyst will tell you that if you consider a number of things, there's been some relative stability of the city now than you had then. So